American University's production of Bear, a pop opera, is reaching out to the community. Bear centers around two gay boys who struggle with love in society. The cast has taken this sensitive subject and has turned it into an outreach effort. Bear has been participating in the It Gets Better project and the No Hate campaign, as well as partnering with local GLBT groups. Matthew Ingram is the head of outreach and produces the video blog for the show.
Throughout the entirety of the show, or the first act of the show, it's kind of light. Like, you're presented with the problems in the show, but it's kind of like light and upbeat. Like, there's a lot of comedic relief. And then it just hits the audience like a wall. And you realize that people who do grapple with their sexuality deal with it every day, and it's something that's overlooked by society as a whole.
Bear runs at the Katzen Studio Theater until March 3rd. I'm Haley Jardis.